Hi all, welcome to Sri Desi Foods. We ensure your health. Sri Desi Foods is a retailer, wholesaler and manufacturer of millet products. Presently India is facing problems like land degradation, water scarcity, malnutrition and an imbalanced nutrition is responsible for most of the diseases like diabetes, obesity and infertility. The solution for all these problems is millet consumption. Millet gives the securities like food security, nutritional security, health security and economic security. Our products we offer it in different platforms like bakery items, ready to cook items and extruded products. Our products are pasta, noodles, chakli, vermicelli, biscuits, bread, flakes, bread, idli and dosa, muffins, biscuits, bread, cake, upma, pizza base, sandwich, flour, and millet pasta. Market opportunities. We are operating in different platforms like B2B, B2C and B2G channel distribution system. Unique selling proposition of Desi Foods is promote our products from ground level, timely services, good and neat packaging of products, offering discounts, cashback to hot prospective customers. Promotional plans. We are using the promotional tools like social media, partnerships and sponsorships and search engine. Projected revenue model for Desi Foods and the total project cost is around 40 lakhs. The prototype of products, we exhibited our millet products to Karnataka Agriculture Minister and also we kept a stall in Krushi Mela, US Raichur and marketed by Mr. Millet as a brand name. Finally, I want to conclude that millets can easily thrive in extreme conditions like drought. Millets not only serve as an income crop for farmers, but also improve the health of community as a whole. The inclusion of millet-based products in international, national and state-level feeding programs will help to overcome the existing nutrient deficiencies in the developing countries. Thank you.